I wish a dashing prince would come by and shower me with gifts.
The hell? What do you want? Get out of here, kid.
Oh, knock it off, Lucien. Don't you recognize him? He's that kid Langley was telling us about. He's kind of cute, too. Reminds me of my boyfriend.
Oh, so this is the blue blood rich kid, huh? I hear he's valedictorian. How much did Daddy pay for that?
What's the matter? Jealous?
Of what? Some spoiled, snot-nosed greenhorn? Please. I bet he's never even tasted his own blood.
Well, I don't mind having someone more appealing around. Anything's better than those leather-faced dragons. Sometimes I just get so sick of it all, you know?
Well, try not to get too sick. They'll be here later. Be ready to pucker up and kiss some dragon butt.
Whatever. I'll just get the kid here to take my place.
Thank you. I should get ready for the ceremony. What was that? My God!
It can't be!
Dragon? Miss, are you okay? Damn, not now! I'll do my best. That was a fine battle.